He was called by the Shreveport Journal the Pelican State's Mr. Rodeo. Through all of his 92 years, T.B. T-Berry Porter has shown rodeo cowboy toughness. Although we can't take you back to his 1949 World Championship calf roping title in Madison Square Garden, let's retreat 60 years, 1959, to the first National Finals Rodeo in Dallas and some very rare television footage.
T-Berry is the first professional cowboy from the state of Louisiana. I mean, he was the first to win a national championship. He went to Madison Square Garden and won a calf roping title, which took a month. Back in those days, it took a month. He rode his horse down Broadway. You got to meet Gene Autry, got a saddle from him, the whole nine yards. And he was the first professional rodeo cowboy. He kind of was a trailblazer in that regard, where he put Louisiana on the map, he put Leesville on the map. He's very proud to be from Vernon Parish. He still lives in Vernon Parish. He still lives in the house that his daddy built. So he represents the state and he's represented well.
He continues to work his farm, despite losing an arm in an accident in 2012. Even as his professional career slowed in the 1960s and 70s, he continued to be a supporter for the sport and helped the next generation of rodeo athletes earn their spurs.
I can remember as a young girl when other professional cowboys came through and needed a place to stay a night, two or three nights, or however long. There was always a bed at our house, a stall for their horse. He always had time to help athletes, rodeo athletes, as they were preparing to better their skills in roping or steer wrestling. No one was ever turned down if they asked for help, and no one was ever charged for the help that they received in our roping pen.
Well, I'm glad he's getting some kind of, you know, accolades now for his hard work and you know, and what we've done in our circle, you know, the rodeo circle, being in the Cowboy Hall of Fame and now maybe the Louisiana Sports Hall of Fame. It'll get some kind of recognition for other rodeo cowboys like, you know, Chris Shivers, the bull rider, and Steve Duhon, the world champion steer wrestler, and people like that, you know, that show that, you know, we're pretty good athletes ourselves.